I'm here for the bartending job.
Yes, sir, we're looking for a bartender. You do bartending before?
No, sir, but I
want to
learn.
All right, that sounds good. You got to be a very patient man. We got a lot of rowdy people in this place, you know.
Definitely, sir.
All right, that sounds good. When can you start?
Right now.
All right, sir. Well, let's get started.
What? That's enough, you bunch of yellow bellies. I live on Bad Street. The further down you go, the meaner it gets. And I live right on the end. What? Whiskey in a dirty glass.
Goodbye, Joe. He gotta go, me oh my. He gotta go.
Four.
What you got in the bag?
My pet snake.
Does it bite?
He ain't never bit me.
Hey, Pablo, give us the best whiskey you got back
here. Sir? Well, I'll be darned. Oh, okay. How you doing, cousin?
All right, how you doing?
What you been up to these days?
You know me, the same old thing.
Same old thing, huh? Yeah, still getting in that crazy fight?
All the time.
Yeah, buddy, remember that time we were on the Mexican border in Tijuana?
I sure did.
Boy, you whipped about 8 or 10 of those guys. The best part was when we went back that night and slipped their
throats. Oh, no, 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 no.
They knew better to mess with us. Woo, I tell you, this guy right here, give him another round.
Give him another round.
Here's another round.
Boy, that's something. Bad Bob and his cousin in town together at the same time.
Bad Bob
in town?
He's in town. We better get out of here.
Oh no. Look, Bad Bob's coming towards the saloon.
This drum sucks.
I'm here for the bartending job.
Yes, sir, we're looking for a bartender. You do bartending before?
No, sir, but I want to
That sounds good. You gotta be a very patient man. We got a lot of rowdy people in this place, you know.
I can handle it, sir.
All right, that sounds good. When can you start?
Right now.
All right, sir. Well, let's get started.
Bad Mama Joseph Town.
Bad Mama Joseph Town.
What? That's enough, you bunch of yellow bellies. I live on Bad Street. The further down you go, the meaner it gets. And I live right on the end. What? Whiskey in a dirty glass.
Goodbye, Joe. He gotta go, me, oh my. He gotta go.
Poor.
What you got in the bag?
My pet snake.
Does he bite?
He ain't never bit me.
Pablo, give us the best whiskey you got back
here. Well, I'll be darned. Oh, how you doing, cousin?
All right, how you doing?
What you been up to these days?
You know me, the same old thing.
Same old thing, huh? Yes, still getting into that crazy fight?
All the time.
Yeah, buddy, remember that time we were on the Mexican border in Tijuana?
I sure did.
Boy, you whipped about 8 or 10 of those guys. The best part was when I went back that night and slipped their
throats. Oh, no, 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 no.
Here's another round.
Bad Bob and his cousin in town together at the same time?
Bad Bob?
In town?
He's in town. We better get out of here.
Oh no. Look, Bad Bob's coming towards the saloon.
He's drunk.